I can't believe what passes for clothing these days.
I have the upper hand.